July 15th of 2004, our daughter Alexa died while waiting on the list for a double lung transplant.
We believed that that call would come, and we never thought that we would run out of time.
She was just one of those kids that loved life.
I think when you're a parent, you expect to be a parent for a long time, and it's hard to figure out a life without her.